Attention all Flappy Bird lovers. It turns out that Flappy Birds was never deleted from the App Store. Now watch this and you will see.
What to play on my iPod?
Ooh, we can play Flappy Birds.
I thought it was deleted.
It's not. All you have to do is click the birdie app.
Okay.
Ooh.